All right, dog, here we go. Prepare to lose a bet, because I'm about to become the most popular boy in school.
Know what I'm saying?
Excuse me, pardon me. Are you the cool children?
Yeah, who are you?
My name is Zach Sawyer. I just transferred here from rich, expensive, car-driving, sex-having high school.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
No, it's lame. Everything's lame.
Wow, if he says one more cool thing, he's in.
I wear long-sleeve shirts under short-sleeve shirts under long-sleeve shirts.
Wow. Oh, my God. You're awesome.
Oh, my God. You're so awesome.
You've checkmated my teenage cynicism.
Excellent. So I'm shaving last night at this makeout party. I took a bunch of pictures. You can see them on my MySpace page, along with my favorite songs and movies and things that other people have created but that I use to express my individualism.
I have a MySpace page, too.
Yeah, I have mine, ironically. Hey, why don't you guys get lost? I have to talk to Connie. Hey, guess what?
What?
That's what. No, but seriously, there's something I want to talk to you about.
Sure, Zach. Anything for you.
You want to go out to Anal Point this weekend? See what all the buzz is about?
OMG. That'd be so awesome.
Sweet. We're going to have a real raging time. Before you know it, we'll be like an old married couple.
Well, Brian, you've lost your bet. I, or rather my alter ego, Zach Sawyer, am currently the most popular boy at James Woods High.
Well, Stewie, you got the best of me on this one. Congratulations. I guess you'll be hanging up your wig now?
Oh, no, Brian. I'm enjoying myself too much. Do you know that I've got a date with Connie D'Amico this Saturday night at Anal Point?
Ah, I've heard about that place.
Really? What's it like? Because I have no idea.
Well, I suppose if you imagine it like a parking space that you think, gosh, there's no way I'm going to be able to fit in there. But then you fold in the side view mirrors, and sure enough, well, look at that.
Well, in that scenario, it sounds like I'd rather be the parking space than the car.
Yeah, that's what I've always guessed.
You enjoy the movie, baby?
Yeah, but I think I'm going to enjoy this even more.
No thanks, I am stuffed.
So are we just going to sit here and talk, or are we going to do it?
All right, baby, those are the magic words. Now check this out.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I am ready for sex. I drank 8 gallons of water today. This baby's ready to explode.
Is there more underneath, or is that it?
I'm sorry?
Zach, just get the hell out of my car.
That's it? That was sex? What a ripoff. I should sue her.
Be careful you're not held in contempt of cat.
Ha! Hey, hey, what's up, Lucas? What the hell's your problem? Hey, Logan, what's going on? What the hell is going on here?
Nothing, baby penis.
Well, yes, I have a baby. Well, for your information, I don't want a big penis. I think they're messy.
Well, you've effectively ended my reign of coolness, haven't you? You're a disgrace, you know that?
Hey, you're the one with the tiny penis.
You know, Connie, look, you're right. I behaved like a fool, and I apologize. But before I go, could I maybe have one last kiss?
Well, I guess so.
Look, this girl is making out with a baby! A nude baby!
Hey!
That's right. To hell with you all. I am who I am.
Here comes the story of the